On River Guardians workshops, our three stations are an aquascope exploration, a mini SAS exploration, and an ecosystem tour. The aquascope exploration involves using a Perspex cylinder that allows you to see below the surface of the river. It's kind of like snorkeling, but without having to wear a mask and snorkel or get your face wet. This station focuses on really getting to explore the river and see that there is a rich abundance of life below the surface.